as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Big D! Right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
The gangster pressing the attack.
Big elbow, that should do it.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Whoa, what a drop kick.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
And that punch lands hard. Gutbuster lands. That'll soften anybody up. A battle of wills now.
Neck breaker. That was vicious.
And the knuckles connect.
A bruising counter. Oh, did you see that knee? And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Watch out, big boot. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Look out. She's looking to get out of here. Jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Six. One.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that secure. Oh, using that hard head as a weapon now. The gangster looks to be in really bad shape.
Four.
Look at this.
You gotta be kidding me.
Do the barricade. They destroyed the barricade. What impact.
This one could end in a countout. And we're going back between the ropes.
I'm ready for this. Wait a second. What's going on here?
What a sneaky attack. Well, King, I think it's safe to say that she's far from 100%.
Yeah, I think that's safe. What an impact from that kick!
Perfect takedown to get to the mat. Big time strength there.
What a stiff headbutt! Spinebuster!
The headbutt! Pure power, just physically dominant. She's looking to get out of here.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull.
Two.
No one home for that one. Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
Two.
Oh,
elbow to the nose. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. A stiff shot with the elbow.
The princess connects, and the princess counters
Two.
It.
Three.
This is dangerous.
Controlling the waist.
A shot that could drop a grizzly.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. She's tapping. She's had enough. Drags wins.
Here is your winner, Rick Driver.
What a big win here tonight. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
Oh, yeah. This is absolutely fantastic.
And there's the elbow. Lee controlling the waist. A stiff shot with the elbow. Oh, man. Did you hear that? And Lee unloads. Submission being applied. Oh, look at the agony of the camel clutch. And she makes it to the ropes.
Oh, big DDT. DDT. That could be it.
We got a tag.
A clothesline out of nowhere.
Oh, what an elbow.
Baker from behind.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Oh, right to the gut. The human spine's not meant to bend that way. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Lee caught all of that one.
Wow! Lee just got flattened. Big right hand.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Just see. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Look at these two jockey for position. Shoulders down. She's seen enough, and here she comes. And she tags in her partner.
Teamwork there.
Ace. The referee getting involved now. Ace makes the cover. She's looking to get out of here.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Three!
Oh, my gosh!
The tag is made.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Ooh, set fine off the apron. No!
And now looking to put it.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Look at this. Could it be?
Much more of this, and Lee might not be able to continue the match. Double rope backbreaker. Will it be? One. Ace has absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment. The question now is, how much is left? To the head, back to the temple. Oh, don't do this. Wow, what a tumble. Look out. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Three!
Don't pick up. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
This match can't keep going like this for Baker. Baker has to figure out a way to get something going.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Watch it.
She's looking for it again. Downward spiral. Script was delivered with tremendous aggression. Missed her target there.
She's trapped.
Three.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, last second rescue.
Goes behind. Nice dodge there.
Oh my gosh! Turned inside out!
Submission hold locked in! We may see a tap out right here!
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Nice backbreaker!
This has got to be it. And again, she's left the ring.
I think I saw a tooth flag.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Elbow to the pit to the nose.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Much more, and this disaster might be averted.
Back into the ring.
Four. Five.
And the knuckles connect. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
There's a cover.
One. Controlling the race. Looks like we're going back inside.
High elbow to the face.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Now back to the ring. This could do it.
Impressive suplex.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
What a punch.
And she gets the tag.
The double team.
That should do it right there.
Three.
Two.
The disaster win.
as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Alpha into the headlock.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
And that's a stiff kick. Alpha has the arm. Taken to the floor.
Alpha unloading. That suplex was picture perfect.
Nobody home for that one. Alpha has the headlock. Goes behind.
Bam!
A swift kick. The quick kick. What a move by Alpha. What a night it's been so far. But remember, we have that tremendous main event still to come. Alpha into the and Blade powers out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And that move will just about take your head off.
Blade. A scintillating maneuver. Blade controlling the head.
That'll chip your teeth.
Blade squeezing down on the head.
Hurricanrana.
Blade controlling the waist.
Into the guardrail.
the headlock.
A tough jawbreaker there.
She's trapped.
And again, the opponent sent flying.
Oh, what a painful kick. And there they go again. Watch out here.
And there's the elbow.
Three.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
What an impact.
Look at this. This could be it. And she gets to the ropes.
That was one vicious neck breaker.
Hooking away. Realization has to be setting in. Blade is in desperate straits.
Look out!
What incredible. We got a cover!
One.
Two.
There's
a cover.
Two.
Three.
Alpha wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Your winner, representing those guys, Ambiguous.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
Approaching the ring, representing the original, from parts unknown, AJ. Representing the Click, from parts unknown, the Rainbow Destroyer.
with these three competitors, it's anyone's ballgame. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
A battle of wills now.
And there's the head scissor.
What a kick that was.
What an impact from that kick.
She misses with a wild strike.
Hurricane Rana.
A tough jawbreaker there.
She's looking to get out of here.
Oh, whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Back into the ring now. We got a cover.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. Look at these two jockey for position.
Professor is getting a very physical education in this one.
The kick connects.
Wow, what an incredible super kick!
A swift kick. Tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. A sharp kick. Skull continues.
Corona! Heads up! Oh my gosh!
Don't do this.
And again, she's left the ring.
Another stiff kick. Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
Oh my gosh! Sit right into that steel post. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Back to the head, back to the temple.
She's going for it. And there's a great move.
That should do it right there.
Things have gone from bad to worse for the Bruiser.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. And we're going back between the ropes.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And this is going to return to the ring.
Look out, look out. What a swinging neck breaker. Here's a cover. What an impact from that kick.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And there's the drop kick.
Oh, big deal.
drop. Hooks the leg.
Oh, no! Ooh!
Will it be? And she kicks out. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, what a painful kick!
She's looking for it again.
That was an impressive suplex.
Cover here.
The tornado's barely able to stand. Watch it! Watch it!
Superplex. Around the arena.
Watch it. Oh my gosh. What a kick out of nowhere.
And she's ducking out to try to recover.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Nailed with that boot. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.